Okay, welcome back to Kirby's Epic Yarn. Well, we've made it to the King DDD level. His appearance here was kind of inevitable. As you're going to see here, like, a lot of the boss fight is reminiscent of past encounters with King DDD. I mean, there's some changes, but yeah, that's him in yarn form. But what you're going to see, like, some of the things are going to be the same, so, you know, let's just get started. I love the music here too. It's like a remix of his classic theme. Note the buttons up there. But yeah, he's being controlled, of course. You can tell by his eye color change. Okay, you actually want to grab those stars, I just completely missed them. Like I said, these are like classic DDD moves right here. Throw it back at him. Oh, darn. You can actually grab those buttons, that's why I said to remember them. I can't remember when you can grab them though, because they have to be low enough. Oh, I think when he actually slams down the hammer, that's when you're supposed to go for it. Oh, there we go. Oh, you can do that. Forgot about that. I was wondering, I was like, wait, can't you do something there? You get extra, stuff. Okay, now they're gonna make it a little bit more difficult. That attack you just want to avoid. I mean, but if I remember, I don't think you can grab it. Like, only the stars you can grab. Okay, gold medal. We're gonna grab these anyway. Actually, wait, you're supposed to. Never mind. You know, it's the throwing, I think, that... No, forget it. There we go. Kirby is just too fast and too furious for King DDD when he's in when Kirby's in his car form. Oh shoot, I missed them. Great. I gotta endure this pattern again. Whoa! Okay. We're good. There we go. Alright. Come on, just... Oh, there we go. Hammer time. There we go. I was gonna say, you better let me grab it. Oh, shoot. Alright, well, there's only one button left, so this is almost over. I just... Oh, great. Darn, I could have just ended it right there. Whoa! Okay. I was about to run forward and try to run under him, but he decided to do the same, pretty much. There we go. This attack is cool. Oh, hello. There it is. It's over. And he's back to normal. Well, as normal as he can be, he's like in his yarn form, but... There we go. Had a few hiccups there, but that boss fight is really cool. And we easily got... It's very easy to get the gold there. Okay, we should have a cutscene after this.
We did it! We got the magic yarn! The magic yarn shimmered and spiraled and swirled high into the sky. The yarn weaved its way into the fabric of the kingdom and stitched two pieces of patch land together. Meanwhile, in the sky above Dreamland, on the battleship Halberd, Meta Knight had noticed some strange changes in the landscape. Patches and stitching everywhere. What monster would do such a thing? Just then, a powerful laugh filled the sky around him. What? Who goes there? Yin Yarn crashed onto the deck and completely ambushed Meta Knight. Mind if I suck it to you? And just like that, Meta Knight was gone. Now Yin Yarn had Dreamland all to himself. With Yin Yarn's victory all sewn up, did this mean the end of Dreamland?
Crap, the cutscene's over. Alright, I was trying to... I was gonna talk after the cutscene was... immediately after it was over, but I had to step away for a moment while the cutscene was going on. But yeah, very interesting stuff. When Yin Yarn attacked Meta Knight and pulled him in, you can probably guess what's gonna happen next. Alright, we're gonna head to Spaceland in a little bit, but first we're gonna head to this level, which is Frigid Fjords. Oh, I hope I pronounced that right.